Hey everybody, so this is Jay Crater. Welcome to my videos. And this short video is about how I make $2,000 per week driving for Uber and Lyft. So I think if I only did one or the other, I don't think I'd be able to do this in 5 days. But with having both apps going at the same time, I'm reducing the amount of time in between pings. So that helps a lot. The other thing is knowing what the power drive bonuses are for both companies and using the one that will pay you the most. The other thing that I do is I work long days. So I work 5 long days. So these are not 8-hour days. So you need to prepare to work long days if you want to make $2,000 a week. Get a good night's sleep, eat lots of food during the day, stay hydrated, stay alert. If you ever feel sleepy or too tired, stop, okay? It's not worth it. Because when you get tired, you can get in an accident and that can just ruin everything. So get rested, be prepared to work long days if you want to try and make $2,000 in a 5-day period. Take advantage of the power drive bonuses in your area and have both apps going. That's how I've been making $2,000 a week, each week for the last 4 weeks. So go get them. If you're looking to get started, use my links above, sign up under me. We both get a huge referral bonus once you complete 100 trips. Contact me, let me know you got started. I'm here to support you, answer your questions, make sure you reach your goals, and have a blast out there. It's Jay Crater signing off.